Today, a previously thought open-shut case turned into a fierce legal battle as several high-power attorneys fought tooth and nail for their client's freedom. Curious about the court proceedings, I spoke to Chief of Police, Troy Bradshaw.
My personal opinion on the trial doesn't really matter. They were found innocent by a jury of their peers.
So you think they were guilty?
I'm sorry, Jane. Listen, I have to get back to work. Hey, why don't you try talking to Dane Vogel?
Mr. Vogel, what's Altor's interest in the trial?
Altor has no interest in the trial other than to see criminals get put behind bars.
So there is no truth to the speculation that the Brotherhood's lawyers are in Altor's pocket?
Jane, we've donated millions of dollars to the Stilwater PD as well as rebuilt the shattered community of Saints Row. I understand that everyone likes to pick on the big corporations, but this latest groundless attack on Altor's integrity is just ridiculous.
Behind me, the men and women loading up onto these buses are being given another chance at freedom. But the question remains, are we also giving them another chance at a life of crime? I'm Jane Valderrama, Channel 6 News. Back to you, Jack.
Find a way to stop them before they reach the mainland.
Thanks, nuclear bomb.
I'm on. You know, at first I thought having three arms would really be a setback in the workplace. But thanks to nuclear power, I'm 50% more productive.
Oh, hey, Bob.
What's the matter? You seem to have a bad case of the Mondays.
It's just that my wife is giving me a hard time because I don't make enough.
The family and I just got back from the Stillwater Underground Caverns.
Really? I thought the Stillwater Caverns was just a big tourist trap where all you do is walk through some hole in the ground. Boring.
If you call it hollow, that would be...
They're moving more Brotherhood by boat. You gotta find a way to stop them before they reach the mainland.
I'm on it.
Bounce on out of here. Hey, what the hell? Hey, them want this, baby. I told you once and I told you twice. Stop, I am the girl, then.
So get it, friends, we are no longer afraid. Fall
poor bastard.
You gotta bring this one here.
Thanks for the heads up, Jamie.
Is there something I can help you with?
They hit my boys when they were on the prison bus.
Between your girlfriend and your gang, I'd say you're a magnet for tragedy, Merrow.
You think this is fucking funny?
No, but I do think it's your problem.
My problems are your problems. Or do you need some fresh air to remind you?
No. See, my problem is that a sideshow freak is messing up my paperwork. Your problem is that there's a group of security guards with assault rifles pointed at your back.
Your security guards look more like a private army.
Call them whatever you want. The point is, they have big guns. I'm sorry you couldn't protect your friends. I really am, but old Tor's done doing you favors. Come back here again, and I'll have you shot on sight.
Go fuck yourself, Vogel.
I've enjoyed our time together, too, but I think it's time to move on. Gentlemen, could you please show our guest out? And Merrow, don't worry about your little shipment. Old Tor has already appropriated it.
What did you say?
Old Tor Security is taking control of the boat carrying your goods. It only seemed fair that we get compensated for letting your boys out of jail. You can go now.
That boat is never gonna make it to shore.
Goodbye, Merrow.